Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung A30. This device has Android One UI and Android version 9.0. And if you want to unlock your device, then keep watching this video till the end. First of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account. So keep watching this video. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. Now start the solution. Friend, first of all you will have to set a pin lock in your SIM card. Now insert a locked SIM card in your device. Now you will see a SIM lock here. Now you have to use a SIM ejector. Press SIM ejector and then press power key. Subsequently, now press power key. Now you can see here SIM has been ejected. Click OK. Now click on this lock button. Select notification settings. Select all. Now you have to scroll down here. Select all application and scroll down. Click YouTube icon. Notification settings and help and privacy term and condition. Now you can see here we are in Chrome. Here we have to download two applications for bypass our FRP lock. I am going to download Google Account Manager 8.0. Now we are in Google, so I am going to search Google Account Manager. This is 9.0 Android version and this device is working with Google Account Manager 8.0. Now I am going to download Google Account Manager from sirapk.com. Here you can download 8 version. I am in home screen. Now here Google Account Manager 8.0. You can see here 8.0 version. Click download. Okay, you have to scroll down or back button to show download button. This is a small bug in Chrome browser. Click close. Now you can see here. Click OK. It will download file. Now click open. Install Google Account Manager. Turn the unknown sources on. If you have installed a wrong version Google Account Manager, then FRP bypass tool will not work. After install Google Account Manager, you can also use Pangu FRP account login tool. Click done. Now I am going to download another application, which is FRP bypass. Click download button. Click OK. For all versions, click open. Now you can enter your new Gmail account here, or you can use your own account. I am using a dummy account here. Click next, enter your password, and then click next. Sign in. Now you can restart your device here. Press power button and restart the device. I have fast forward this clip. Click next. Agree all. Click next. Skip. Now it is taking account information. You can see here account edit. Click next. In my opinion, this is the easy version of bypass FRP lock for One UI, and this is working version for all the devices, which is running 9.0 version. This solution is made by Pangu.in. From there I have read about it. Click agree. No need to download this application because it will take time. I have fast forwarded this clip also. Click skip. Set up this later. This is Knox security. Deselect all application. Click finish. Now you can see here we have unlocked our latest security 9.0 for One UI version. You can see here my device and Android version. This is One UI and 9 Android version. You can see here, this is Pi. So thank you for watching this video and see you in next video. Till then, bye, and share this video to your friend and like the video.